Welcome. If we check our backend REST API, it takes two fields, title and description of a particular item. And in the response, we get fields like underscore ID, title, description, created at, updated at. So what we will do is in our interface, we will go ahead and create these fields. So if we go to our VS Code editor, this is our interface item. So first field we will have is underscore ID. That will be of type number, because if you remember, we mentioned everything in TypeScript should be data type strict. So ID will be number. Let's go to postman. We check title, which is a string, so we'll say string. Then we press alt shift down arrow 3 times. Then we have description, copy that. Then we got created at. Then we have the updated at field. Perfect. So while creating a new item, we will only send these two fields. Others will get created automatically from the backend service. But while receiving it or editing it, we will need these fields. Hence, we have created all the fields in our item interface now itself. So in the next video, we will continue further. Thank you.